This video just in from the scene of a fatal motorcycle crash in Ellwood City. Lawrence County 911 says a Chrysler PT Cruiser and a motorcycle crashed at Fountain Avenue and 5th Street. Police are still on that scene, and we're working to learn more.